4, Denver police say bulletproof vest saved an officer's life after a deadly shootout.
This all happened early this morning at the Quality Inn off of Zunai Street. Fox 31's Andrea Henderson joining us live outside that hotel with what officers say led up to that shooting, Andrea.
Yeah, guys, it's really the big question tonight. Denver Police Chief Ron Thomas says there was no verbal exchange or confrontation before a man started opening fire on an officer's patrol car right outside of this Quality Inn here. So according to Denver Police, this all happened just a little bit after 4 this morning. Police say a man came out of the hotel, started shooting at an officer's patrol car that was parked in front. The suspect fired at least 3 shots through the driver and passenger window, hitting the officer once in the chest and twice in the back. Police say the officer's bulletproof vest saved his life, but the suspect died on scene following a shootout. I spoke to a woman who lives and works in the apartments next door to this hotel. She tells me the community won't stand for this type of violence in their neighborhood.
The community around here, I don't think they're gonna stand for much more violent interactions, and I'm also with that. Like, I want to feel safe. I want my family to be safe. I want my guests and clients to feel safe.
And Chief Ron Thomas says that officer is in the hospital recovering tonight. In the meantime, Colorado State Patrol and Colorado Bureau of Investigation, they are conducting a joint investigation. Live in Denver, Andrea Henderson, Fox 31.